ever do a eyelash transplant with my pubic hair.
There are two major problems with transplanting pubes for your eyelashes. Eyelash transplants don't stop growing, so you have to cut them when they get too long. And if they're pubes, they'll probably grow out all stringy and curly.